All right, we're back. So we're going to go to a place.
Get
a little bit of non-linearity for now. Start by heading over here. Thanks, Casca. One recruit down. But these guys sell the same things. Oh, there's a new master quartz. Very broke. Okay, so this thing. Those are more HP. Higher crit rate. Slightly less speed though. But like it raises everything else that isn't speed by quite a bit. I'm putting it on her for now. Thank you. It's Rex. Apparently, Rex is a no-go for us. That one's disgusting. We'll take it. Alright, so 3 people to talk to around here. One looks to be down here somehow. There we go. Sounds like he'll probably come around later. Someone in the shop I need to talk to, it looks like. Head out there, I guess. There's Crossbell over there. Oh, we got a few,
Let's ride.
I spy with my little eye the goods.
Crystal Flood. I should put something else on her. How about La Forte? Sounds useful, but I'll wait. I'm putting that on anyone for now. He's horribly underleveled for this.
Here they come. Stay focused. Okay. Here I go. Okay. Thank you.
gets rid of the minions at least.
Too slow. I'll handle it. Now. You're gone. Too slow. Okay.
That evasion tank, it's working.
You just keep getting faster.
Call it a growth spurt. Success.
Go here and talk to these guys, I guess. Oh, my bike disappeared.
Let's get going.
I see someone. Anton. Yeah, it's Anton. Fran, you know Fran? Oh wait, that's right. There was that mission where you set Fran up on a date with him, and it doesn't work. Because Fran's clueless with love.
Thank you.
one of the bosses we have to fight for that medal, but we're not doing that right now. It's kind of high level. See what this accessory is. Doesn't sound terrible. I'm not gonna use it, but it doesn't sound terrible. Okay. Hey, can they already... I forget if I already did their trial chest. I may not need Elliot right now.
Let's get going.
Yeah, we're not fighting that.
Okay. Here I go.
Leave it to me.
Here's our chance. Don't mess it up.
Let's move.
I'll handle it.
These guys are really low level. Might not be worth fighting.
Okay. gets eliminated. Let's get going.
Yeah, probably
Let's
not.
Let's ride.
Also, this means I probably don't need Elliot in my party. I think I got this treasure chest before. Yeah, I did. Okay. In that case, get out of my party, Elliot. I don't like you anyways. I honestly don't have a good setup for him right now. Criminal wouldn't be terrible for him. That also wouldn't be parable. This drill actually seems really useful for him. Well, I had Mobius initially. I could just switch him back on Mobius now that he's back in my party for the moment. Let's do that. Mobius has solid stats all around, so that works.
Let's get going.
All right, we're heading up to this green thing up here now.
Let's get this over with.
Let's move. Second form. Damn!
My turn. My turn.
Rude.
Of course. How about this? Too slow. Okay. Hostiles neutralized.
Let's help. Alright, so I guess we gotta go to the green circles.
Let's ride.
Motorcycle is too useful. I never want to get off it.
Ha!
Right, you better run.
Ha!
My turn.
Yeah. One way down there, huh?
Let's get going. Let's get going. Let's get going.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Dang, make me go far.
Here's our chance. Don't mess it up. My turn.
Let's move. Now's our chance!
You're done! Absolute victory.
Nice fighting, Fee. Let's get going!
Alright. I didn't actually set the thing.
Get going. Let's get going. Let's ride.
Right. Back to where we were. Feels like this motorcycle should go faster than it does. I mean, yeah, it's faster than walking, but only by a little bit. Yeah, but I haven't been using turbo mode because I'm lazy.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish him.
My turn.
Ha! Okay.
My turn.
Ha! Here I go. My turn.
Let's move.
Leave it to me.
Ha!
Okay, we're burning daylight.
Can you look up what the max link level is still for this game? Oh, 7. Okay. Everything in this area. I want to go see what these new people are doing. Here's Monica. All right, that's my eventual thing. I'm guessing that Nicholas would be in here. Get ingredients from him. Monica, Nicholas. Who else did I pick up? Aha. Emily. Salami. Let's see if I can check this out.
Hmm.
Let's get this over with.
Win without arts. That's fair.
Too slow.
That kind of hurt.
Are you okay?
I appreciate it.
Okay. Keep it up, everyone. Okay.
My turn. Take this.
My turn. Now. Gotcha. Too slow. Now. Let's get this over with. Leave it to me.
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete.
Oh dang, it's kind of high level, huh?
Right. Turn to flame.
Burn!
Now one chance. We're done. Okay.
Third one. It's my turn.
I'll back you up.
My turn. Right. Fire. I'll handle it. Eliminating targets.
Okay. Keep it up, everyone.
Right.
Do this. Fire! Now's our chance.
You're done.
Okay.
It's my turn. Take this.
I can do this.
My turn. Ha!
It's my turn. Ah! Now's our chance. Time to finish them off.
Leave it to me. Okay.
To me. Eat that.
Okay. Gotcha.
Okay. Keep it up, everyone.
I can do this. Fire. I'll handle it. No problem.
Leave this to me.
At least everybody hasn't peed.
Right.
My turn. Eliminating targets.
Oh, I missed. Oh, that hurt.
Okay?
I appreciate it.
Hang in there!
Thanks.
This doesn't look too good.
Listen to my song of healing.
I appreciate it.
No problem.
Okay.
Leave this to me.
That's not good.
No problem.
Okay. Listen to my song of
healing. Appreciate it.
I'll handle it.
Not one.
I can do this. Fire!
It's my turn. Eat that!
I'll handle it.
Dang it.
It's my turn.
Right. My turn.
It's my turn.
I can do this. Light! Rain upon us!
Right. Keep it up, everyone.
Okay. Yes, now. Gotcha! My turn. Yes, now. Gotcha! I can do this.
Okay.
Leave this to me. Eat that.
No problem. My turn.
You did it.
Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
Wow, gives like no experience though. Feels bad. Not feeling super confident about level 2. I'll leave it at that for now. Who I want in my party first. Looks like it doesn't matter too much as long as Fee's in my party. Did I read this one before? I think I did.
Thank you.
Sounds like the West isn't doing so great. Of course we say that, but you know, this news is controlled by the nobles, so it could be lying. And if Crow was there, then I could see them easily stomping the Imperials, though. Why do I not have part 7? That makes me worried. Did I forget to buy part 7? If I did, I'm screwed because I don't think I can get it now. Okay, never mind. We get 7 later for some reason. I don't know why we get it later, but it's there. Maybe it was available earlier. I just didn't know it, but it is still available. I feel like it probably wasn't available earlier. I think they're just giving it to me out of order, and I don't like that. It upsets me a bit. Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Like you could have gone to the Nord place first, right? So yeah, it makes sense. I got scared when I saw that skipped number though. I was like, oh no, I missed one. I can't get my ultimate weapons. Sorry, church. VB's ours. Who's next? This way, I guess. Yes. Got him. Alright, we got him. Alright, let's head in here for a side quest, I guess. Have to have Machias with me, huh? Oh, nope. I just have to have Machias show up all of a sudden. Thank you. This kid.
To go. Full speed ahead.
There she is. Touching reunion. Honey Watch, what's that? A lot of fours. Here. Apparently I'm capped out on new material. Hold on, if I were to modify... Oh, I should probably do that. Okay. I'll buy this oak staff. And then I will upgrade it. Now Emma doesn't have stuff bad happen to her if I upgrade this. Alright. Perfect. For that matter, like I said, I have too many of these. I might as well upgrade their weapons as well. A new snowboard course, so we'll go do that real quick. Easy.
I did it!
Ooh. Make sure I have... Yes, I've done all these. Okay. Let's see if this is what I think it is, in which case... Ooh. Okay. The bells aren't quite as powerful as they used to be in the crossbow games. They don't let you instantly cast again afterwards. Still decent though, I think. New or no? Doesn't seem to be.
Not what I had in mind.
Thank you.
Not what I had in mind.
Doesn't seem like I'm missing any fish right now, then.
Caught one.
This is apparently the catch-up spot for fish, but I'm getting everything I already have.
Right.
Alright, I don't think I need Sarah anymore, so I might actually switch her out for Elisa. I need Sarah's stuff from her. I think I have everybody I need for this, right? Yes, I do. Okay. Did I have her in? It's Thor, okay. Nothing important. Actually, no, I'm just gonna leave that on her for now. Well, I'm gonna have to use this. That works for me for now. To Thundergate.
Full speed ahead.
The internet seems to be having some issues again. That's kind of annoying. We have a new chapter of this one. Alright, looks like we have to go out into the field again.
Let's get going!
Probably up there, I'm guessing. Alright. Do it. That's fine. Okay. I don't remember what level these enemies are, but they're probably still kind of on the low side. Won't really do much for me if I fight them. Weird kid. path down here, so we'll check there first, I guess. That was a camera angle for sure. All the way to the top, I guess. Gotta be all the way at the top, huh? All I needed here, so back to Courageous. It says,
right. We're supposed to be able to report our completed tasks in bulk using this. Good thing we learned how to use an orbital computer in class. What was that?
Oh, looks like you picked the perfect time to report. Go ahead and press the answer button below the screen.
Oh, sure.
Green baby, talk to me. It's all right. You can admit you just wanted to hear my voice.
Prince Oliver? How are you? I thought you went to Western Erebonia.
Good old Oliver.
Oh, I did. I can't tell you exactly where I am now, but I've been on quite the journey since we parted. I'm transmitting this audio-visual signal from my current location.
Really? Wow. I had no idea that it was possible to do that from so far away.
Well, the standard system needs to be modified a bit for it to work. Anyway, let's get right down to checking that report of yours. Interesting. Marvelous! You've ranked up! This is just a little something from me.
Ooh, that's good.
I knew I could count on you. Anyway, keep sending in these reports whenever you're able. As long as you've got something to fill me in on, you can call whenever you like.
Of course. Sorry for troubling you with this when you're clearly busy with matters over in the West, though.
Well, I did give you that responsibility in the first place, and there's no length I wouldn't go to for my beloved students. Still, even though that workaround lets me talk to you basically any time, I can't keep the connection up for too long.
Your Highness?
Olivier, we need to get moving! We're heading to Parm for now!
Be right there, my love. At any rate, it seems I must bid you adieu for now. Duty calls. May Adios be with you. And good luck out there.
Oh.
It's finally confirmed. It's the first time they've actually voiced his code name, so it's pronounced Olivier.
Things must be pretty difficult over there right now. Still, if he's going out of his way just to talk to you, it means he wants to, so don't feel guilty. You're the best way he can get the inside scoop on what's happening here, too, so everyone wins.
I attached it to her.
True enough. That's a good way of looking at it. We'll need to make sure we never let him down.
It's on her. I can take it off. So why would I? So I think Mint's down here somewhere. Nope, that's Vivi. So where's Mint at? Sure she's not in here? Maybe I just missed her? I'm pretty sure she should be up here. Nope. Okay. Maybe she's down here then. Thank you. Wait, where am I right now? I'm on the second floor. Okay. I just recruited her and I've already lost her. Oh, wait. There she is. Somehow I missed her. Oh, right, I got that gladiator thing. Yes. Okay. Basically, there's a little bit more left for this section, but I don't really think it's enough time to, like, fill a whole hour, so I think I might just stop here, and then I'll pick it up next time. So, thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys later.